kicking the inside of the legs a little bit riskier.
I don't know, Donovan got me a nice axe kick.
Yeah, yeah. So, I mean, like, if they're, like, leaning out really far, it's more tender on the inside, too. So if you can land a hard kick on the inside, that's more devastating, but it's going to be harder. Because, you know, you've got all this room right here, but you've got very little room here.
Yeah.
So basically, for the leg kick, alright, so when I was seeing, like, checking, so if you see anybody doing this shit, you're just going to lift your leg straight up.
Right, same size.
You can go across, but it's generally not what you see. Check this. So, like, if you think I'm going this way, if you think I'm going this way, and you lift that leg up, just move across. And then, like, if you lift that leg up, and you want to keep your hands up the entire time, too. So, you don't want to, you don't want to do this. Because, like, that's the point of the Superman. If you see what they're talking about, you can do it. So you don't want to go straight out. You don't want to go too far out either. Because it's kind of like 45.
Yeah.
Did you want to learn how to kick?
Yeah, maybe this.
Well, you can grab some pads if you need them.
Huh?
You can grab some pads if you need them.
Okay. All right.
So,
all
right.
So,
the leg
Here, what's your time? Okay. Not that first.